Hello friends, I've created this video on the guru-disciple relationship and how Swami Kevalananda explains how great teacher Lahiri Maharsha was and how he inspired him and helped him in his spiritual quest to attain the highest. Kevalananda's experiences with his guru in Banaras for 10 years that he spent with his Gurudev at his place has been explained here, and what kind of a guru Lahiri Maharsha was and how deeply he was touched. Please watch this video. I'm sure you will like watching the events that took place between the guru disciple and what a fantastic teacher Lahiri Maharsha was, that Kevalananda Swami attributes all his success, all his achievements in spiritualism to his Gurudev, Sri Sri Lahiri Maharsha. Please watch the video till the end. I'm sure you will like it. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. It's a new one. And please do drop in a comment. That will encourage me, and surely your like will really make me smile. Thank you so much.
Shiva. Shiva, Har Har Bole, Namah Shiva. Om Namah Shiva, Om Namah Shiva, Har Har Bole, Namah Shiva. Om Namah Shiva, Om Namah Shiva, Har Har Bole, Namah Shiva. Om Namah Shiva, Om Namah Shiva, Har Har Bole, Namah Shiva.